Up on the hill, people never stand. They just don't care. Chinese music under pandanus trees. Here at the up on the hill, they've got time to burn. There's no
out the hardware. Let's do it. Girlfriend out to a beautiful concert by the beautiful lake, whatever lake this is. I don't know what lake it is, but I know it's a great lake. And on the way home, you're thinking to yourself, there's very little that could be added to a night like this, except for a truly enthusiastic and energetic sexual encounter of some sort. Which can be arranged. I mean, you know that she loves you. You know that she's been with you a long time. She hung in there when you lost your job. She hung in there when you didn't get another job. She hung in there when you almost got a job that time. Finally, she got a job. And now, you more or less worked all that stuff out. You're on the dole. It's all happening. And life is just a bowl of cherries. And so as you stroll on home, you're thinking, well, I gotta do something a little special tonight for my lady. That's all I know. So when you get on home and you walk in the door and you sit down on the couch and you say, hang on there, sweetheart, why don't you put your feet up while I fix us some drinks? And you go on into the kitchen there and you look around and there's not really much there. There's sort of a half a bottle of ginger ale. Canada Dry, of course. And, you know, you got some cheese and crackers, but they don't look that fresh either, you know. And you're looking around, and then suddenly you remember. And you go off into the bathroom, you come back because you've got yourself something wonderful here, a nice fresh bottle of Lavoris. Do you have that up here? Lavoris? Yeah. And you figure, hey, wait a second. So you get a little gin that's left over from those airline bottles, and you pour it in the Lavoris, and you think, this is looking good. Now you get, you know, a couple cubes of brown sugar, and you throw them in there, and maybe you got some, like, finishing products or cleaning products or, you know, Pledge or something under the counter. You can spray a little of that on the top there. It's getting to be about the right color and the right smell now. And pretty soon you've got a beverage that will rock her world and yours too. And so as you come out the door into the living room, the motel where you've been living for the last 6 months, and you say, honey, look what I found, a bottle of, you can't quite bring yourself to say it, you know, so you're hoping that she's going to chime in and just say it for you. She's going to look at the bottle, she's going to look at the glasses, the little shot glasses, and the lemon and the salt, and she, you know, put two and two together, but she just leaves you hanging there, you know, she's just looking at that thing. So you get yourself ready, and you know you've got to do it. You got to tell the big lie. Girls, tell them the big lie. It's a battle.
The Cuervo Gold, the fine Colombian, makes tonight a wonderful thing. The Cuervo Gold.
This is the Shuffled Diplomacy Tour 2011. Can you believe it? And my name is Donald Fagan. This is my partner, Walter Becker, with the Miles High Orchestra and the Embassy Brats. The Embassy Brats. Embassy Brats. And we're going to be playing a mix of things here tonight, some old things, some new things, some surprises maybe, and... So sit down, relax, got a little breeze coming in. It's nice, nicey. What do we got, baby?
Thank you.
got a feeling I've been here before. Watching as you cross the killing floor. You know you have to pay it all. You pay today, you pay tomorrow. You fasten up your beaded gown. Then you try to tie me down. You both get out one by one. We'll play in combination.
Do you throw out your gold teeth? Do you see how they roll?
I have seen your iron and your brass. Can't you see it shine behind the glass? Fortune is your eye, your mouth and legs, your gift for to run around. Torture is the main attraction. I don't need that kind of action. You don't have to dance for me. Seen you dance before.
Do you throw out your gold teeth?
Thank you. I've been here before. To let me help you find the door. All you gotta do is use your silver shoes. Get fun and run around. Use your neck, darling. Take one step back, darling. There ain't nothing in Chicago for a monkey woman to do.
Do you throw out your gold teeth?
Thank you.
Thank you. How you doing out there so far, y'all? Good, that's what I want to hear. Guess it's just about funkin' hour. It's like what we like to call it. Something like that. Give a big hand for Walt Weisskopf on an alto saxophone right here.
Show business kids.
food and less wages.
When the poor people sleeping with the shade on the light, poor people sleeping on the stars tonight. Poor people sleeping with the shade.
John Urchin. All righty. Right now we're going to go back into the dark ages of Steely Dan material right here. I think it's the Mesozoic period, or Jurassic period, I'm not sure. And on our first album, there was a song that was sung by a guy named Dave Palmer, who was in the group briefly. Right now, it's going to be given a beautiful interpretation by the Embassy Brats. Let's give them a big hand.
You're a friend.